Cybertech Corporation. Cybertech Corporation, that is them. Mike here, One Go Short Play, playing Cybertech Corporation. I've said that too many times now. For the Commodore Amiga. Whoa, what's that? Is that like an insect robot dude with a skull in his hand? Being waved at by me in the first person. Wave him up. Very nice. And now for the game. Yeah, don't know what to expect from this. It's very traditionally Amiga-y, that title, Cybertech Corporation. Kind of from the Corporation era, I'm guessing, 94. Oh, shut up, Mike. Let's see what the game's like. Damn me. Must stop coughing and spluttering and generally making horrible voice noises on my videos. Okay, another title screen with another bit of cool music. Let's go. Oh, okay. Let's load. Good old Amiga. Oh, really? Good old Amiga. We'll get there. We will. In the meantime, you get to listen to my angelic coughings and splutterings. What's not to love? Ooh, I like that. Level 1 Bay Area appears to be a leak in at least one of the airlocks. You must find the airlocks and close the fire doors that lead to them before the air runs out. Once this has been done, make your way to the lift. Oh, you know what? I was so busy doing a stupid voice, I didn't actually take in any of what I'm supposed to do. Cool. Alien breed again. Let's go. Oh, it is. Oh, it's very alien breed. Oh, I like it. Oh, alien breed with robots. Awesome. Oh, it. Oh, it's nice to play, I have to admit. It's rather fun. Have I just picked those up? Whoa, it just spawned. Oh, no fair. Why have I gone in here? Oh, I see. Alright, the pickups aren't particularly inspiring to look at, but they're pickups only. These robots aren't very intelligent either. They're just walking in lines. Yeah, are they coming at me? Are they? Oh, hello. Are they actually coming at me? Or are they just... Let's lead this one in a merry dance. No, they're not. Okay, the robots just kind of move randomly. That makes it a bit easier. It also makes it a bit less intelligently designed. Although, it is getting a bit full in here. Right. Let's pick up some goodies. Let's kill some robots. That's my general plan for this session. 7 minutes of robot killing and picking up. I like the sound of that. They die pretty easy, actually, those robots. They take a few bullets and that's about it. What's that mean? Whoa, hello. Airlock. No, not an airlock. Not an exit of any kind. Seems to be a dead end. Yeah, I'm guessing some of this, most of these background bits, tiles and whatnot, all the stuff that looks generally nice, looks like it might have been ripped from Alien Breed. And everything else might be a little bit rudimentary. It plays very well. It really feels like Alien Breed to play, actually. Oh, does that mean... Oh, no. Ow, that actually gave me a fright. You die if you walk the wrong way on that. I think that might have been... Was that an Alien Breed? Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. Oh, I never like these bits. I never like these bits. And I've got no keys, and it's gone red. Oh, come on. So I can't go that way. Oh, what was that? Oh, I see. Let's see if it goes off the doors. Can't go that way. Let's just leave. Can't go that way. Can't go that way or that way. What happens if I go this way? Oh, come on. Oh, really? Okay. We seem to have hit a dead end there. I think I'm quite satisfied with my experience of that particular game. That was... What was that? What was that even called? Cyber Thingy Corporation. Oh, the Commodore Amiga. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.